You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red?
Oh, man. What is that thing? Wow, it's like a huge looking tank thing. Oh, we're no, cool. This guy. Wedge.
Cool.
That's right.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Oh, man.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Here we go again. Wow. Well, this is going to be a challenge. This thing looks insane. Get it, Barret. Oh, it's got a shield. Oh, man.
Get ready.
It's gonna be a challenge. Let's do this, baby. Let's do this. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna take the shields out first. Man, we got this. Come on. This thing is good at stunning. You gotta actually move out of the way. Wow. Okay. Yep. That helps so much. Okay. Oh, nah.
You got this.
I'll show you what I can do. Okay. Tagging out.
Yeah, I'll do it. Get fired.
Yes, let's go. Alright. There's a lot of stages to this boss, it looks like. Maximum Fury. Alright, I gotta be careful. I'm gonna do this real quick.
Let's get serious. You can do it.
Alright, watch it learn.
Just go away.
There we go. And with the Maximum Fury.
Get him!
Big dodge. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to go for the wheels. Yeah.
Got a whole heap of land with your name on it.
That can't be right, though.
I'll show you what I can do.
Stay beautiful. Let's go.
On.
Big heels, man. Nice.
Tagging out.
Okay, we need to get behind it then. If it does that. This is a very interesting boss battle, everyone. Very interesting. Chocobo time!
I've been dying to see you.
Easy clap. Look at that thing. Let's go!
Why don't you lead the way?
I'm not gonna do that yet, so I can move again. Stagger? Oh, perfect. That's a good amount of damage right there. That's a solid amount of damage. That was really good. Just gotta go in. He's down. Okay.
I'm fine.
Let's use that alt. That ending smash. Let's go. The final kill. There we go. Got it on its weak spot. And of course, Spirit's so slow. You can't get to it. There we go. Big heals. Big heals, everyone. Alright, she's a lock on. Okay, man.
You'll feel better in a second.
Yes, it's my turn!
So I'll take care of you. Why don't you lead the way?
Okay, just trying to get behind him. Not let him in.
Tagging out.
Watch and learn. Pull yourself together. any ideas?
Take cover behind the bridge.
Oh man, that was close. We almost. Alright, here we go. We gotta go all out right here. Stop working. Yes. Yes. Let's go.
We can't hide. What do we do?
That's what you do. You finish it off, Aerith. Just like that, everyone. We did it. We took it out.
Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight. Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
Then we need to find
Let's
a way
go, man.
That's escape.
That took way longer than it should have been. Right. We got it, everyone. Let's go. That was awesome, dude. That was actually a really fun boss battle. You had to really think about position and strategy. Wow. Switching off between Aerith and Barret. Really, really fun. Really, really fun. Oh snap. Oh man. Well, they're stuck in a pickle here. I was gonna say, there's no way the president's still alive. I thought that was the president for a second.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. You're the agent.
We'll see about that.
To kill both the idiot and the dog.
I'll take you out too. Could that be? Oh snap! Let's go, Cloud! Let's go, man! That's epic, man. Yes! Get him, Cloud, get him! Yes! Slide, man. Bop, bop, bop. Get him, Cloud. Get him, Cloud. Hey, and Tifa's in an old truck. Let's go, man. That was so cool.
Stop them, you fools. Don't let them escape.
Yeah, the whole squad together. You ain't gonna mess with us. What are you gonna do? Yo! That is so epic, man!
Let's roll.
That's so epic. Now I know why the bike has so much of a meaning. If you pre-order the collector's edition of FF7 Remake, you get Cloud on the bike. That's so cool. Oh man, this is awesome. Oh. Yeah, I would be scared too. I would be scared too, my man. Yeah. Oh, this is epic, man. This is so epic. So good.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling.
I love Barrett.
On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Hello everyone, chapter 17 was absolutely amazing. We had several boss battles in there, the Hojo Lab. Wow. Absolutely loved all the different boss battles in game. Playing as Aerith, Cloud, Barrett, and Tifa. So much fun. And then Barrett gets killed. And then the Shinra president gets killed. And it's Sephiroth pulling all the strings, the puppet strings. And that's crazy. I thought Barrett was gone. I'm so happy he's still alive. And chapter 18, one more chapter, everyone. And I'm so excited to finish this game. I'm absolutely loving it so much. Cloud at the end as well with the bike. That was so cool. So awesome. What a great cutscene. And make sure you hit that like button down below, everybody, if you're enjoying the Final Fantasy VII Remake playthrough. And subscribe to Hoka Nation if you're new. You all have an amazing day, and I'll see you in chapter 18.